Wednesday, April 8th, and I know I'm a day late, but I had to work last night, so please forgive me. However, it is time for this review, the first full week in. Now, let me first start by saying that I'm very impatient, so I expected this product to be like a miracle worker. However, it wasn't. I'll show you my progress, though. I am starting to see some kind of nailage. That's what I'm gonna call it. I don't even know if that's a word. I feel like I just made that up, but oh well. That wasn't there before. So it is working. I will say that I'd start to do two other things with the treatment because I felt like I wasn't seeing enough progress fast enough. Yeah. So I started to do the garlic rub where you take chopped up minced garlic and you just rub it in your cuticles along your nails and you just kind of let it sit there. And then I also did the vinegar bath. And basically all you do is take vinegar, pour it in a bowl about that big. That's how big mine is. And I just place my fingers in like that and I just soak it for about 5 minutes or so. And I do that. Some people do it every day. However, I do it every 2 days because I reapply the treatment every 2 to 3 days like it says on the bottle. Is it worth the money for $1.50? I say yes if you have the patience to wait for your nails to grow. My only thing is I'm so used to seeing more nail growth in this amount of time when I had my acrylic nails on than what I'm seeing now with no acrylic nails on. So it's kind of like, should I just go ahead and put the acrylics on, let my nails grow out, and then soak them off and start over? I really don't know. I am going to make my final decision the week of the 28th, which is actually the 27th would be the start. 26th would be the start of the week. That is a week before my cruise. So I say that I'm going to, probably by that Tuesday or Wednesday, which is the 28th or 29th. Sorry, the calendar is that way on the wall. I'm not crazy. By the 28th or 29th, I'm going to decide if I'm going to keep my nails as is or if I'm going to continue what I'm doing. But other than that, that's it. Not much else to say. Like I said, for $1.50, you can't really beat it. Just have patience. All right. My next review will not be next week. I'm going to wait until the 21st or the 22nd, depending on what my work schedule is. I don't know yet because she didn't put the schedule out. But once I find that out, whatever day I'm off, I'm going to make my video. So it's going to be 2 weeks from now, and I'll keep you guys updated. Again, this is the progress that my nails are making. And that deep ridge that was in there is starting to finally go away. So excited. All right, I'll see you guys in 2 weeks.